a tizzy.
Let's end on a happy note.
All right. All right. Give me a minute. That's how they end sometimes. On the angry note. All right. Well, why don't we switch things up a little and you go first.
New York.
You want to go first, Maura? You want me to go first?
Whatever.
Yeah, go first.
All right.
Can I make
Molly? Oh, Molly, that's an old one. I don't even remember the words to that one. It was so angry. Back when I was a...
Good harm!
Not a good harm. Damn angels is what it's going to be. So I wrote this song with a lot of anger and confusion and frustration. With, I would say that part of it had to do with one of my best friends growing up, who was my best friend, and I was going to be her matron of honor up until the point that she found out that I was dating a woman. And then she never talked to me again.
Oh, awful.
Well, you know, it was really interesting. It was really interesting because part of what we were really connected to, Molly, let me finish, was we were really connected about faith. And at that time, and growing up, I grew up Irish Catholic, and so I didn't understand how God was the thing that was dividing us. And then as I continued to get older, that continued to grow in my world, how people used God as this dividing factor. And it really made me upset, and it hurt, and it made me angry. And you know, I saw how it affected my own father and my relationship with my father. And then I saw it on a global level, and how people, you know, throughout history and currently use God to justify doing really inhumane and horrible things to each other. So I was really fed up in the moment. And so I wrote the song called Damn Angels.
Your angels say it's goddamn fine. But I don't believe in your angels. I don't believe in your God. Things that take you away from my love. And you feed your baby love, but you fed your baby lies, and all I could do was cry, 'cause your angels say it's God divine. Till my dying day, but I just watched you walk away, 'cause your angels say it's goddamn fine. Your angels say it's goddamn fine. away from my love.